You know, one of the words I can't stand to hear anymore? Scalability. Oh, we've got to scale our business. You know what that means to the consumer? It means less customer service. It means that the guru or the company doesn't really care about giving them exemplary service. It means that they want to lower their overhead and they want to make more profits. You ever been on hold with a company for minutes and it felt like hours? That's because they don't hire enough people. I just spoke with somebody the other day and they gave this real estate guru an unbelievable amount of money, an exorbitant high five figures, and they can't even get anybody on the phone to help them with questions. All that money, and all they can get is, oh, you've got to send us an email, or you've got to fill out this form. When people say scalability, it means you're giving them less because you want to make more. That's not the way I do business. I'm one guy. I make a lot of phone calls. I talk to a lot of people. Hey, call me. I answer my own phone. I say this at every video I've made. 756 videos now, something like that. Why do I say that? Because I am so grateful to my customers. And the least I could do is for the money they're paying me to help put food on my table, to help put my kids through college, to pay off my mortgages. And we have a pretty good lifestyle. We work hard, but it's because we have so much respect, so much gratitude for our customers. And we treat our prospects the same way because we hope to do business with them in the future. So these gurus love to chant this mantra, you have to scale your business. What they're really saying is that you're taking away from the potential prospects because now they think you're not going to give them the service they want. I do business with companies like Apple, Verizon, Zoom, who I'm doing this video on right now. Why? Because they answer their phone. Good old customer service. They could make more money by cutting down their staff, but they don't do that. And we don't do that here at Diamond Consulting Group, home of the gut sales method. We answer our own phone. We answer all emails as quick as possible. Same with texts. We talk to people face to face, on the phone, on the smartphone, on Zoom, on Skype. I don't care because we value that customer. So think twice before you diminish what you want to give to that prospect. Make them say, hey, this person's going to be there after he cashes my check. This is Claude Dunn. Don't use that word scalability. It'll hurt you. The small business person can grow a million-dollar business if people perceive that they're going to get good value. It's not that hard to understand, is it? This is Claude Diamond with another gut sales moment. And sorry, I get excited about these things because they drive me crazy. Because nobody deserves success more than you. And I do answer my own phone. 970-281-5151. I have a great new book out, The Rules of the Gut Sales Method. You can still even get it for free if you click on the link below and help us with a little Q&A for a few minutes. And you guys, take care. Bye-bye. Thanks for joining.